the story doesn't end there. Because on the third day, he got up with all power in his hand. Listen, I feel something moving. Is anybody glad he got up? What's it now?